Our upper school arts program is really a comprehensive program that features visual and performing arts. And what our students get to do here at the Berkeley Carroll School is they get to be creative and connect the arts to their own world. Their art study is very student directed, with expert teachers working with them to help focus what they want to do. In the visual arts, we break into disciplines. So there's drawing and painting, design, ceramics, and photo, and you can specialize in any of these.
In 9th and 10th grade, students get an introduction to their course and really learn a strong foundation of the course and the materials involved. The 11th grade focuses on building a college portfolio, and the 12th grade focuses on a single theme project that they'll showcase in the Senior Arts Night exhibition.
My favorite things about the visual arts program at Berkeley Carroll is probably the freedom that I've been able to give myself, because I've had so many years to build up the techniques and skills that I need to make work that I want to make. As a result of my studies here, I was in my first art show in September, and my work is going to be in the Met. Berkeley Carroll has provided me with the very strong foundation that I needed to pursue my art seriously outside of school.
Our performing arts program has theater, instrumental music, dance, and choral music as well.
So at Berkeley Carroll, we have three components to our instrumental program. We have the wind ensemble, the jazz ensemble, and the orchestra. But you can take more than just one class. You can play a jazz instrument and also play in the orchestra. Here at Berkeley Carroll, we want to encourage the musicians to become the best musicians they can be, so we want them to work towards performing a concert, but also to foster a love for music and appreciation for music that lasts a lifetime.
Coming into Berkeley Carroll, I had always liked music, but I had never played an instrument. I started on the trombone in 5th grade, not even knowing how to play one note. And now I've played at Carnegie Hall, I participate with Jazz at Lincoln Center, and I've gone to one of the most prestigious jazz competitions in the country. So even though I may not be a professional saxophone player, it's gonna be a lifelong passion forever, and I can thank Berkeley Carroll for that.
In the upper school choral program, there is the concert choir, which is, I like to call it a come y'all choir. Anyone who wants to sing, anyone who wants to try choir at any time in their high school career, they can join that group. And then if you really want to focus on singing, if you're really serious about it, you can also audition then and become part of the chamber choir, which is a smaller group that is more individualized and more about serious singing. We do approximately 4 major concerts a year. The biggest thing that I want to push is the students loving to sing, if they really have a passion about it, that they continue singing in some fashion, whether it's as a career or as a hobby.
In our upper school, our theater program each year does 2 programs, a play and a musical.
In the theater program, there are both curriculum classes that the students can take and or after school productions that the students can be a part of. If they want to be involved, we can find a place for them. When a show is happening, it's all about the students at that point. The students are running it, the students are the stage managers, the students are running the lighting board, the actors are on stage, and it's neat to see how they, the students, figure those things out.
In the dance program in the upper school, it is a 9th grade through 12th grade dance program. They get to experience many different ways of using their body to express themselves, and then they learn different dance styles, and those dance styles become a part of the year-end concert.
In our upper school, our program really is one that takes a student and helps them to find their passion.
I think it's really incredible for students who think they have very little creativity or artistic ability to discover new things about themselves through these art classes.
Really, our goal for the performing arts students in the upper school is to give them the goods to be able to perform, to create for the rest of their lives.